Hi, I'm Kim Beatty, and this is your Authentic Moment. Merry Christmas. It's that time of year again, and hopefully you're not like me waiting to the very last minute to prepare. But if you are and you're out there doing some last minute shopping, be nice. Be nice because you're late. You're a little behind time. Be nice. And I also want to encourage you to be very present. Be very present in the very present moments with everything you do in life, period, but certainly during the holiday time. I know it's very busy and it's something that's easier said than done. I've heard people say this for years now, be present, live in the moment. What does that really mean? And how do you do that? You do it with practice. You have to be very present and you have to practice being present. So practice with your grandmother. I'm gonna practice with mine. She's going to tell me a lot of stories this Christmas. She's going to tell them over and over again this Christmas. And practice with your grandmother. Just listen and smile and be there with her fully 100%. Practice with your aunts and uncles. Practice with everyone, being there with them, for them, fully 100% engaged in the moment. Merry Christmas.